Good morning, my dear children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Okay. First, tell me, how many fingers do you have? Come on, count it and tell me. You have 10 fingers. How many toes do you have? Yes, you have 10 toes also. Okay, how many ears do you have? 2. Okay, very good. How many nose do you have? 1 and only 1 nose you have. Okay, tell me how many mouth do you have? Do you have 2 mouths? No, not at all. You have only 1 mouth and through which you have food, yummy, yummy food. So, my dear students, today we'll be learning one new poem and the name of the poem is 10 Little Fingers. Come on, let us learn. 10 Little Fingers. 10 little fingers. Come on. 10 little fingers, 10 little toes, 2 little ears and 1 little nose, 2 little eyes that shine so bright, and 1 little mouth to kiss mother good night. Once again. 10 little fingers, 10 little toes, 2 little ears and 1 little nose, 2 little eyes that shine so bright, and 1 little mouth to kiss mother good night. Was it nice? Yes, okay. So at home you have to practice, you have to learn this poem, and then you will teach to your mama papa. Okay, so take care. Bye bye. God bless you all.